pretty smooth swing for a guy who couldn't even move this way for the past 2 years and thought his golfing days were over.
My back was so tight and painful that literally putting a tee caused me to have to squat and have no horizontal motion. It was all vertical or nothing. Then when I did get up to a golf shot, it was painful and limited. So everybody knows in golf, you have to have freedom of movement and flexibility.
Dan Richardson had neither form of movement or flexibility because of a very painful bulging disc in his back.
Standing, golfing, karate, jiu-jitsu, all that stuff that I did as a kid. And most recently, it became more chronic just by doing nothing. I've literally cut away the golfing, I've limited my fishing, a lot of the other activities, I've been lifting weights and doing the things that I love to do because the pain was just not fun.
Dan, who is a certified financial planner and also chairman of the board for Florida Hospital North Pinellas, had cortisone shots and PRP treatments, which were very painful.
That did not work.
So Dan got the Novamax exosome injections.
It causes the muscle to rejuvenate. At first, I'm thinking, you know, a couple, 3 days, I'll feel better. Fact is, the night of the injection, I felt better. That night was the big story. That's the worst time. Sleeping, turning, all those things. I needed no pain medication whatsoever that night, and I've only needed one since, and that was 2 weeks ago.
Wow, that's remarkable.
That's remarkable.
And it was.
I was at 7, I went to about 4, so I'm gonna say that's 60%.
Dan went ahead and got a second injection 2 weeks later.
And I probably picked up another 10% of relief.
So you're at 70%?
Absolutely.
And that allows you to do what, Dan?
And let me just clarify that. Not 70% when it's acute, 70% when it's chronic. So my pain threshold has gone from here to here. And
Dan had a second injection of Novamax exosomes.
I'm at a pain scale of 1. I hit golf balls yesterday for the first time in 2 years, and I'm playing a round of golf today. Today, I'm back on the course.